The CEO of the Turkish company that makes the Bayraktar drone says it has not and never will sell the drones to Russia. Best part, the guy's name is Haluk Bayraktar. Really?